Now that is awesome weather for today, especially for a day like today in February, where you can go Pokemon hunting. Yeah. Then Pokemon Go, of course, which I'll be doing later. I will be showing that off, yes. Very much so. But yeah. What's up, guys? Anyway, what's up, guys? 25143J here. I'm going to start off this Friday adventure a little bit differently. Let's start off with a question of the day. I might be doing this for a minute. I don't know. I'm going to test the waters and see how this works, see how you guys like it before the time lapse. So without further ado, today's question of the day is, what character from what series that ran from 1989 to 1998, what character in that TV series said the following phrase, "No problem, Bob"? Who was that? Who was that in that series? Stop the video right now and tell me down in the comment section who that was, and tell me the name of the series as well. I'll tell you at the end of this vlog. I'm tired of rambling, so. All right, guys. Rosy time lapse! Alright, guys, let's start off this Friday adventure. We are here at the Indian Mound Mall in Heath. Oh, it's a clearance, $6.99. There you go. Oh my goodness sakes. Like I said last week, the calendar store is gone. And I will not be seeing Shannon this week because she is in Greensboro. So, there you go. So, alright. Hang in there 1 second. It's time once again for the Hall of Nostalgia. And copyright strike impending. Oh my goodness, guys. Here he is. I'm going to be careful of those doors over there. I see that door open. I need to pause. Now, I might pick that up because it is... Yeah. YouTube, please don't hit me with copyright. I don't have no idea what this song is, and frankly, I don't give a freak what that song is. You know, so, all right. And like I said last time, there's your Master Cuts over there. What's left of it. Oh my goodness. Payless has been here since what? 90, probably 92 for all I know they've been here. I don't know. That used to be Foot Locker right there. Fun fact, Foot Locker is actually owned by Woolworth. So, we're going to head down here to Ulta. And hopefully we actually get to see Taylor today. I had a jump cut there. I'm sorry about that. Hang in there, let's go say hi to her live.
And by her, of course, I mean Cheyenne. Hey, you.
How are you?
I'm doing good. How about you?
Good.
Oh. Huh?
What's new?
Not much.
Making your rounds?
Making my rounds as always. Did you get to see Kayla this week?
I did. I actually see her tonight.
Okay. Well, I'll try to get the song right. I've been watching your Facebook your guys' Facebook videos. Let's hope you get them right. Hang in there. All right, guys. I'm going to break the daisy chain here, and I'm going to throw down what I have so far into power director. That's what I was trying to say. Power director. So. All right, guys. I started my walk. Sensation, copyright strike. Oh, they just ended it. Cool. Yes, as usual. Wow, whoopee freaking do, buddy. I'll show you a rage bug. Ah! There's a rage bug for you. Hang in there. As per usual, here's for good luck. That is not what I wanted to do. Here we go. Nope. There you go. I will have good luck all day. All right. Oh, that does it for Dick's Sporting Goods. My next destination, JCPenney. Oh, man. I've been in there about 21 million times. That's a joke. I haven't really been in there 21 million times. Copyright strike and penny. You know, I hate with this copyright music. I'm going to get hit with copyright one of these times. That's going to be a big strike. Telling you what. Well, that's one heck of a penguin. Rawr. Meaning. Couch. Rawr. Somebody's already moving into the FYE. Look at this. Are you freaking kidding me? I think the t-shirt store is moving into where FYE used to be. Wow. And they got TVs so they can play music videos if they want to. That's amazing. All right. We got a twilight. All right, guys. Rules the video, because I don't know how they are about this in here, so hold on. Next up on the list is Sears. Actually, we're going to do the fun for you first, and then stairs. Oh, they I forgot they moved the gumball machine over here. Here's a little something new. Painted this wall pink. This wall used to be all blue, as you guys might remember, but now they changed it and it's all pink. It's blue, pink and blue now. Or blue and pink. Wonder if they just did that for Easter, or if they're going to keep it like that for eternity until they close. Probably for eternity until they close. That's your Coaster Rider Express from Cedar Point. I had to pause that because there was a guy coming this way. But I am here at Funfrio, and the SpongeBob game is actually working today. Wish I had some tokens to play, but I don't. Best thing you could do with a... I finally got the entire thing. My favorite game right here. Tower of Power, guys. And the bonus is 102. That's a pretty good bonus. Bonus here is 400. This one, of course, doesn't have a bonus, but you basically would take this and then, yeah, you guys know how to play this game. I'm hoping one of these times to get the 1,000 again, like I did at that one time at Magic Mountain. I never uploaded it because the audio was just too out of sync. I couldn't sync it back up, so I was gonna upload that, I just didn't. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in my next clip. I'm gonna head over to Sears. And I'll see you guys over there. Rosie Video. Oh, I haven't heard this one in forever. That's the kind of music they play. Oh my God. Oh, man. I know you guys don't smell this, but I do. It smells like hairspray. And I love it. Very intoxicating smell. What about this song? Stuck in my head all day now. Thank you, Sears. Well, now, now. No, the games don't need you. You need to be doing your homework. And yeah, you can be stopped.
girls under 25%. Under 25%, huh? Girls have to be under 25%. I don't think 25% is an age.
I'm kidding. You know what it says. I didn't get this on... I didn't get it on video, but there is a song on the loudspeaker. There is a song over the Muzak and Sears of a guy singing to kiss his neck. What if kids hear that? Come on, Sears, pick a better song for your playlist. Don't make it so risque. Anyway, guys, I am heading down to... Oh, this is loose. Oh, well. I am heading down to Elder Beerman. And, yeah. I'm gonna go down here and see if I can find Julie. Like I said last time, I will not be getting Julie on video, but I don't know. I might do a little footage inside of Beerman. It depends. I don't know. I normally don't like to do footage in there because I don't want to get hollered at, but at the same time, you know, hey, why not? It's not hurting anybody, I can tell you that. Yeah, somebody's definitely moving into the FYE space over there. That's pretty cool. Hey, space is useful. Might as well use it, right? Because why not? Hang in there. Go. If you go down, you see where Auntie Anne's is? Oh, actually, take that back. K Jewelers. You go down where K Jewelers is, you'll go down towards Sears and make a left. Yes, you'll go down towards Sears and you'll make a left. Because Sears, see where K Jewelers is? Uh-huh. You go down towards Sears. Make a right. Yeah, that'll be a right. And then you make a left.
All right, thank you.
Been coming here for years.
There you go. I can kind of tell that guy's been smoking.
See? I know Indian Mountain Mall just as well as I know myself. I've been coming here since I was a kid. Oh my goodness sakes. Hang in there.
Man. This place is crawling today. Holy freaking mackerel.
You know that beeps every time I come back here. Notice every time I come back here, I hear that beep or whatever it is. It's hilarious. It is actually.
So maybe I'll win. Say by zero. Down, 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 down. Wah, wah, wah. So maybe I'll win. Say by zero. Down, 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 down.
I don't know. I have that song stuck in my head.
How's that pronounced? Can-a-del?
Can-a-del. Do it. I love it.
All right, guys. Well, I'm going to head out to the car and, yeah. This was a day at the Indian Mound Mall. I believe next stop is, my mom says she wanted to go to Walmart, so hey, maybe I'll do some Clipperoni over at Walmart. Rosie Vitti.
Doesn't require a Wi-Fi connection, I hope. Downloading the update. 15, 20, 35, 55, 76, 89, 100. Okay. Installing. Huh?
So how you doing, man?
Good. Right, getting ready to play Pokemon Go.
Right on.
Oh, open! Yay! Alrighty. Sent a picture. Okay. Alright, guys, I am back. Start with the Spurret. I'm down to one Pokeball. Yeah, I am down literally to one freaking Pokeball. Unless I level up, I'm screwed. Oh man, these are all good Pokemon too. Especially the second gen Pokemon. I haven't caught any of the second gens. 447. That's pretty good. I'll hit up this Pokestop here in just a second. Okay. Now here. Put myself up here. And my camera froze again. Off. Alright, let's try this again. Either my camera freezes or... No, I didn't do that. That's Eevee. No, that's Eevee. Did that give me? They gave me three more. Okay, so I will try one more time. In fact, I'll try for Spinner. This will be my last. Oh, I think I got him. I need to get some great balls. Alright! Pokemon number two. Yes! All right. Okay, guys. Hang on. I know my camera's frozen. You can't see me, so. All right. I'll see you guys in my next clip. Hang in here.
We got Coco Powy. Let me see how cold they are. Yeah, I'm gonna find them. Oh, here we go. We got a yellow Powy. And we got a cold yellow Powy and a cold big Powy in here. Look at the little one. He's so nervous. Look at him shaking. Oh.
And the other one in there, he just still. He don't give a freak. Or she. I think we saw the poodle in an earlier video. Anyway.
And we're cold.
All right, guys. Well, that ends another Friday vlog adventure. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. Don't forget to hit the bell icon notification next to the subscribe button so you know when I upload a video the next time. And I will see you guys. Ooh, you know what? What is that? I don't know. Let me see. Oh. Wow. They abandoned it. I don't know what it was. But they abandoned it. Wow.
Anyway, guys, here you go. I will see you guys in my next video. Peace. Watch. And roll the end card. Oh my goodness. I can't sign off yet. I forgot to give you guys the answer to the question earlier. The answer to today's question of the day. What character from what series that ran from 1989 to 1998? The series is called Family Matters. And the character from Family Matters that goes, "No problem," that's Waldo. Anyway, there you go, guys. Now we can roll the end card.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to me. Don't forget to check out Twitter and Facebook. All the links are down in the description. Peace to 5143J out.